seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. Alleluia, alleluia. Ask and it shall be given unto you. Seek and ye shall find. Knock and the door shall be opened unto you. Alleluia, alleluia. Alleluia, alleluia. Great song written by Karen Lafferty many years ago, but it's become mainstream and people sing it all the time, and that's my take. I'm Pastor Brad Weniger. This is from The Shepherd to the Sheep. And this is a beginning, a day of starting over for many folks. And as you face what has gone on in the past and the failures that have resulted from having our own way, we need to seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. It says in Matthew chapter 6 and verse 33, but seek ye first, that's prioritize. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. That's in contrast to all of the physical things, the promotions, the money, the popularity, the position that might be attained in this world. It all needs to be secondary, and Jesus Christ needs to be first. Take that today to heart. And then down in the next chapter, Matthew 7:7 says, ask and it shall be given you, seek and ye shall find, knock and it shall be opened unto you. Of course, this is familiar to everyone. Since Sunday school, we've been taught about prayer, and prayer is like knocking on a door and asking the Lord, and he, of course, answers. He hears and he answers our prayers. We need to live and walk by faith. We need to live in the faith realm and not in the realm of materialism and things in this world. And I wonder if today you'll be willing to take that sharp right turn that God's speaking to you about in your heart right now. Let's pray. Lord, I pray that you'll convict every believer. Help us today to live a life of faith, a life of dependence upon you and not upon things. Lord, help us to understand it's not in having or possessing those things, but Lord, it's a matter of you having us. And I pray that we might have you in our heart and that we might be in your perfect will. With heads bowed and eyes closed, if you've never received Christ, then right now is your time to be saved. Call on the Lord right now. Pray something like this. Dear Lord, I admit I'm lost and I need a Savior. Right now I receive Jesus Christ into my heart as my personal Savior. Please take away my sins and take me to heaven when I die. And if you prayed that prayer and meant it, won't you please let us know that we might rejoice with you and help you in your Christian growth. And for those right now that are struggling with things, with position, with this world and what it has to offer, just give it all up, let go, and let God have his way. Lord, I pray this might be the case. And help those that are hurting, those that are struggling today in various ways. I pray that you'll meet their needs in Jesus' name. Amen. All right. Knock and the door shall be opened unto you, as it says. All right, let's sing it. Ask and it shall be given unto you. Seek and ye shall find. Knock and the door shall be opened unto you. Alleluia, alleluia. God bless you today.
You are listening to From the Shepherd to the Sheep Daily Devotionals. This is a ministry of Central Baptist Church in Woodbridge, Virginia. If you would like to learn more about our ministries, You can find us online at cbcwoodbridge.org. You will also find many other helpful resources there, including preaching, devotionals, and songs. We thank you for listening to this devotional from the Shepherd to the Sheep.